Hi there. This is the right hand scale fingering for G natural minor scale. We're going to use the same parent scale as the B flat major. And the fingering should work out really well for the G minor. It's a little interesting starting on your second finger, but it works out well, I think. So here's the cluster for first cluster for G natural minor. Here's that scale, two octaves. Here's that scale slower.